I'm going to show you in this video how to add a TX Multi remote into a LiftMaster system that's currently using either the 4330E remote like this or the 4335E type remote with the three buttons like this. So I'm going to show you how to add the TX Multi into the system. As you can see at the moment, the two LiftMasters are operating the relay here fine. So if you're adding it into a gate system, you'll need to open your creamy coloured box down at the gateway, the plastic box that's got all the workings inside, and somewhere inside there you'll find a small black button like this that's got learn written next to it. That's the button that you use to actually add your new remote. If it's a garage door system you're adding it to, the older type systems with the black square box, they used a green square button on the back of the system, or the newer type lighter grey ones had an orangey red type button that you use. So you need to locate your learning button first, and I'll show you, it's quite simple. After that you just press your learn button once, take your TX Multi and then press whichever button you're going to want to use on the TX Multi. Let go and just give it a couple of seconds and then give it a try, and as you can see that's now operating the system fine and that's programming complete.